about Alice. Well, I rushed to the window and I looked outside, but I could hardly believe my eyes. It's a big limousine pulled up into Alice's drive. Oh,
I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. 'Cause for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance. Now I gotta get used to not living next door to Alice.
Deep in the bar, me and Alice. Now she walks through the door with her head held high. Just for a moment I caught her eye. It's a big limousine full of smoke out of Alice's drive.
Oh, I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. 'Cause for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance. Now I gotta get used to not living next door to Alice.
Then Sally called back and asked how I felt. I know how to help get over Alice. She said, now Alice is gone, but I'm still here. You know I've been waiting for 24 years. And the big limousine disappeared.
I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't want. For 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance. But I'll never get used to not living next door to Alice.
No, I'll never get used to not living next door to Alice.